your money cannot save you. Because he's the savior of the whole world. No man, no woman come together. He's the truth and the way. And the only way, he that has his soul has eternal life. Today is the day for you, my brother, my sister. Humble yourself under the mighty hands of God and accept the Lord Jesus Christ as your Lord and personal savior. He's willing to accept you. He's the only friend that accepts you without condition. Whether you are rich, poor or black, wherever you come from, he does not mind your family background. He will accept you the way you are. He will worship, praise you, and present you a living sacrifice. The Lord is willing to help every one of you. For as believers come to him, he gave them the right to become sons and daughters of the Most High God. We are not a slave to God. He called you your sons and your daughter because we are created in his own image. It's a God that loves you. He loves you with everlasting love. Even before you were created, he loves you. You are not a slave to God. You are not a servant to God. You are being washed and cleansed by the precious blood of Jesus Christ. So if any man tell you are not important, you are unique. You are a masterpiece. There is no one like you. In our generation, in eternity, you are unique. Look at yourself and begin to celebrate your life. You only have Christ only when you have God. There is no one that comes to God. He declared that he is the way and the truth. And no one comes to God except through him. My brother, my sister, it's not about your religion. It's not about your capitalism. It's not about any political party. It's about a living God. The one that gives you the breath of life. The one that is sustaining you. No matter what you are, you shall not live on your own. Today may be the last day. The world is coming to an end. Today may be the last day when you sleep and never wake up. Then the world has come to an end in your purpose. My brother, take this opportunity. Take this chance to accept the Lord Jesus Christ as your Lord and personal Savior. And then you will be saved. Eternity is real. God is real. Devil is real. You don't have to be ashamed of anything. Your brother cannot save you. Your sister cannot save you. Your money